Alright, so we're back. We're doing Neverland this time. So let's start.
Over there!
I'm gonna be the leader!
Oh.
We're so close.
Too bad, man. Tough break.
But hey!
No buts. You know the rules. The first one to find and claim the treasure map gets to be the leader. And that's you.
Leader?
Of the expedition.
We're going on a treasure hunt. And that's our map you got.
What do you mean? I never said girls can't be part of the gang. Come on, Tink. The more the merrier.
I'm sorry, but I have something else I need to take care of. Here, you keep it.
Too bad. But rules are rules. I guess we'll just have to call off the treasure hunt.
No!
All right, you win. I'll join you for one expedition.
Whoopee!
As far as I can tell, we're here. And this mark here is where we'll find the treasure.
Enough pointing! Come on, let's go!
Wait a second. We still don't even know our leader's name. I'm Peter Pan. The jealous one over here is Tinkerbell. And you are?
Aqua.
So you're Aqua.
Huh?
Now, first up, Mermaid Lagoon.
Oh, okay.
All right. Check and see if there are any treasures around here before I have to fight Vanitas here. All right. Oh. It's funny how Aqua's considered a grown-up, but she's somehow allowed to be in Peter Pan's group. It's like, don't you people know Peter Pan? Am I the only one who pays attention to the Disney movies he watches? I have to get double flight. Where is it? When do I get it? Oh. Mind shield. That one's good. Let's put that in. Aha. Let us equip hyperdrive. D-Links, thank you. Story, get caught up on that. Miles. Inversed. treasures, sticker album. I need to get double flight. So where the hell... Oh no, I didn't want to do that. Okay. Where do I get double flight? I haven't played this in a while. Where do I get it? I have to watch myself a bit closer in this world.
I have you now, Peter Pan. Today's the day I shall be rid of you forever.
I'm busy right now, Hook. We're on an expedition. Can't I show you up some other day?
You show me up now! Give back me treasure!
Who's that?
Ah, that's just Captain Hook. He's a two-bit pirate codfish.
I'll cleave you into two bits, boy! It's me!
Oh, that was the captain's signal! Fire!
Uh-oh. Huh? Huh?
We're sitting ducks out here! Run!
I think it's right about here I get it, double flight.
What is it?
The mark on the map points all the way up there.
Ah, relax. A little pixie dust and we'll be there in a jiffy.
But we've never had to fly that high before.
What if we fall?
Hey, when did you two turn into cowards?
Don't you think you're asking a bit much of them?
This is between me and them, Aqua. Men? Only the bravest of the brave can claim that treasure.
Yeah, we know.
Tink, if you would. We haven't got all day. Here we go!
Hmm. Oh, there's lag. No. No. Thank you. Oh dear, okay.
We started?
You mean we went all the way around Neverland for nothing?
Well, you conquered all sorts of obstacles to get here. And to me, that's certainly not nothing.
You know, I had you all wrong. You were just looking out for them back there. Being a good leader.
Yeah, of course I was.
You're too late, Peter Pan. I'll be taking what's mine now.
It's Hook!
It's me. Secure me treasure.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Ah! What is it now?
Captain, it's the treasure. It's been...
Spit it out, you idiot! Hogfish! It's all junk!
What do you mean, junk? Those are our treasures, Hook.
But what did you do with my treasure?
Oh, we lost it all.
You what? You scurvy brats have crossed me for the last time.
That sound! Not you again! No, get away from me! Smee! Do something! Smee!
Wait! Captain!
Is this?
Oh, Ventus left that here. I guess it's a special keepsake or something. But don't worry about him. He said he would be all right without it. And then he promised to visit us again with even better treasures. Maybe enough to fill 100 treasure chests.
Ben? He was here. And someone else.
What's the matter?
It's nothing. Best that you stay here.
Now I have it. Okay. I'm gonna level grind for a bit, because I know who I'm about to fight next. So I'll see you guys then. So I don't know if I'm ready for this, but I'm gonna go for it anyways.
So, have a good time hanging out with the kitties?
How'd you get that?
I think that kid's outgrown such a childish toy. If you ask my opinion. Just like I've outgrown my need for you.
You freak!
Hey, get over here. Doesn't look like I can block a whole lot of his attacks. No, okay, stop. Just. Okay, cool. We did it.
Oh,
He's not dead yet, though.
I've done it. He's finally finished. Ben. Tara. Rest easy.
You're too young to know now.
Quit treating me like a kid.
Hey, what are you laughing at?
I can't help it. You two would make the weirdest brothers.
Huh?
Aqua? Aqua? Are you all right? What happened?
I'm fine.
Oh no! Look at Ven's treasure.
It's okay, Peter. Whatever it is that binds us together isn't gonna break so easily. And that's our real treasure. I think Ventus knew that. That's why he left this behind.
You must really be close. And that's something pretty special. You, and Ventus, and Tara, was it? One day, you should all come back.
I'd like that.
This place is important, and you'll see it a lot in the series.
Tara. Ven. I hope we're ready for the storm that's coming.
Too slow, Sora. See you at the finish line. One more time. You just got lucky.
This boy looks so sincere, just like Tara. And this one, he's a spitting image of Ven. One of you might be special enough. Hey, you two mind telling me your names?
I'm Sora!
And you?
Riku.
Someone has already passed this boy the power. Was it Tara? Sora, do you like Riku?
Of course I like him. He's my best friend.
Good. So then if something happens and Riku is about to get lost, or say he starts wandering down a dark path alone.
Foreshadowing.
You make sure to stay with him and keep him safe. That's your job, Sora. And I'm counting on you to do it, okay? One keyblade is enough for any friendship. I learned it the hard way. I wouldn't wish our lives on those children. Tara, please tell me, what's to become of us? Is that Mickey? How'd this happen?
Oh, Master Yen, sir.
Don't worry. I'll take you back to him.
So I might as well take Mickey here right now since... Equip the new keyblade. Not that one. Wait a minute, wait, what was that? Okay. Oh, that's the one I wanted. There's a sticker in this mysterious tower? Let me check. See if I can find that. No? Nothing? Huh. Maybe it's in the office then.
King Mickey!
King Mickey?
Aqua, the stars bring me grave news. Master Ericus's star has blinked out. I am afraid that means he has been struck down.
The Master? But who is responsible?
Master Xehanort and Terra.
No!
Oh.
That's absurd! Terra would never!
I hope with all my heart that you are right about your friend. There are some things even stars cannot tell me.
Where is he? Where can I find Terra?
Terra's heart is leading him to the ancient Keyblade Graveyard, where wielders of those weapons once waged war.
All right. I have to go after him and see if it's true.
Be on your guard.
Ben, please just be safe. I'll find a way to get you out of this.
So the final world is open. So I'll see you guys there in the next part of the game. And then after that, we will proceed to Terra's story. So I'll see you guys in the next video.